So as you can see, there is no COVID-19. You guys, you think you've got so much money, you can look after Africans. Trust me, that money you have, it comes from here. This is Africa, and this is the goods. I can sell half of this and also buy for you those vaccines that you want to send to Africa. You must behave yourself. Africa is not your laboratory where you can start testing things like we are animals. You want to test how strong your medicine is, or whatever it is bullshit that you're doing. So behave yourself. You should, whoever it is that is lying to you that you've got money, you don't have money, you have nothing. If you want, you can call the police. I don't care. Don't be lying to people. All the time, COVID-19, you want to be killing Africans, you think Africans, we are stupid people, we have nothing to do. That money you've got, most of you, I don't want to mention your names. You know where you've gotten your money from. If I get upset, most of you won't like me. Rubbish.